Thank you. out to our community. Just got off the bus. As you can see, the infrasound, ultrasound was all going off. Around my mother's house now, and these broken sector workers, broken police officers, are being exposed. Yeah, they're doing illegal human biology studies. Yeah, doing sociology studies while we're trying to do the MK Ultra Conjupol psychological warfare. Some African man just sat next to me on the bus number 17, which is going to the hospital. Well, as you've seen from the infrasound, ultrasound detectors, while I was at Palmetto bus station and on the journey, he was leaning back and forth, allowing the illegal researchers to capture his human anatomy, shoulders and the back. Yeah, and then the cover ops think they can compare it all against me and try and make out that I am not big enough. So that's what I've got on the Coventry NHS University Hospital, what I've got on the social workers, healthcare workers, the mental health administrators, and I would imprison every COVID operator who has done the research for them. Every mental health administrator, every psychiatrist, psychologist, social worker, healthcare worker, and NHS, meddling, fiddling, conspiring, non-consenting researchers who think they're researchers and want it all for free, and Coventry Police, who we're covering up for them, with imprisoning police officers. So, it's at my mum's, gonna get some dinner, nothing they can do. Yeah, it's a legal surveillance operation. I intend to imprison everyone who's participating in Coventry City. Over and out.